Hello guys, my name is Matthew and in today's video we are going to rank up my best favorite accounting softwares. We will go through some pros and cons. I'll tell you more about these two products. We will compare pricing plans and straight away find out which one is the best, at least from my point of view. So let's kick it off with FreshBooks. FreshBooks is an accounting software focused on providing expert accounting services to small-scale businesses. It is best suited for self-employed professionals, small-scale agencies, firms, and consultancies. The software expertise is handling accounting tasks related to billing, invoicing, and expense tracking. FreshBooks time tracking feature will provide you information so that you can invoice your bill for exactly what you're worth. This easy-to-use software also provides a mobile app, which allows you to keep a check on the accounting processes all the time. FreshBooks was awarded a leader in the Fall 2017 Small Business Accounts Grid Report, based on customer satisfaction and market presence. It's made mainly for small and medium businesses and for freelancers. And really the greatest thing is that you can run it on your mobile phone on iOS and on Android as well. When we are going to check the pricing plans, as you can see, they are also providing a free trial for, I believe, like 30 days. And then the first paid program is Lite, which is for professional with basic needs. And as you can see, you can get a 70% discount for free for first 3 months, which is 360 euros per month. Then plus, premium, and then if you are, let's say, big of a deal or bigger of the deal, you can just go for custom pricing. When you go with yearly billings, you can save up actually a lot more money. So that's rank one. How about rank two, which is QuickBooks? QuickBooks is an accounting software package developed to offer on-premises accounting applications as well as cloud-based versions to small-sized businesses. QuickBooks provides a very user-friendly interface. Regular tasks like creating invoices and getting cash flow reports can be performed in a matter of seconds with a few clicks. The real-time reports and the dashboards help you to take control of your cash flow and see where the money is going. QuickBooks offers almost all the accounting services business needs, ranging from handling the accounts, receivable or payable, to fixed assets management. QuickBooks achieved rank 2 in my list because it's made for individuals as well and it's very, very easy to use. You can install it on Windows and Mac and also a mobile phone, Android or iOS. Also, it's made for small, medium businesses, also freelancers, and you can really save up with it at this moment as well. As you can see, you can check the plans. At the moment, they have 50% sale. So you are starting with 750 a month if you want to be billed monthly, or 142 if you are want to be billed annually, then Essential and Plus. They are very generously providing also free 30-day trial. So it's really worth a try to check it out. My rank 3 is Xero. Xero is an award-winning online accounting software for small-scale businesses. Xero offers a variety of features to make your business function smoothly and efficiently. The software handles all the accounting transactions effectively. It permits unlimited users to get online at a time and work in collaboration over data which is accessible through single ledger. Xero also provides bank reconciliation services by importing the various transactions from your bank accounts and matching them with your cashbook. Business finances and cash flow statements are updated on a real-time basis, helping you to keep a track of all your expenses and transactions. Also made for smaller businesses and freelancers, not so for individuals, but I believe you can get along. You don't have to install it on your device, but they are providing mobile app, Android and iOS. At the moment, you are not getting any sales. So, despite free version, you have starter pack, standard, and then premium packs, if you want to be billed monthly. You can just check them out, use the free trial or even subscription and find out if that's the one for you. But I really, really like it. The next one is Wave. Wave is an accounting software meant to provide various accounting services to small-scale businesses with professional expertise and quality. Wave provides services like invoicing, accounting, and receipt scanning without charging a penny to its clients. Whereas a feature like payments, payroll, and all the other features that a company might be looking for in an online accounting software are provided at a very affordable price. If used efficiently, it can help a company save a lot of money on its accounting activities. This is a very good option for any small business looking for an online solution to handle accounts. So, Wave is meant not even for medium businesses, or really for small businesses, individuals and freelancers. They are offering lending on mobile, Android and iOS. And also, the plan is basically free. No setup fees, no hidden charges, no monthly fees. So that's the biggest thing that's running for Wave at the moment. So you don't have to pay basically for anything. Just log in, create account, and trust them with your invoicing and your accounts. Next one is the one for large companies, finally. And that's Zoho Books. Zoho Books is a simple and affordable accounting software that specializes in keeping a detailed track of the cash flow of your business and helping you track your expenses and income. The software also provides you with multi-currency features that is helpful for an organization making transactions in multiple currencies across the globe. Zoho Books also offers professional invoice services along with a tax filing portal that allows you to directly file your returns. The software also provides other accounting services like bank reconciliation and handling your general and accounts, letting you concentrate more on the core activities. As I said before, it's made for all type of businesses, so even for the large ones. That's why it made number 5. And I don't have to talk more about the Zoho, because you know that they are providing basically anything that you can think of. You can start with a free plan for businesses with a revenue under 50k USD per annum, then standard, professional, and in the end, premium. Obviously, with the yearly subscription, you will earn more money, or you will basically save more money with the yearly subscription. I have to say that every single one of these softwares are very well worth it. They are the top of the ladder, and it's completely up to you which one you want to use. I strongly recommend you giving a shot every single one of them and find out on one invoice if that works for you, and then decide if you want to subscribe with a paid plan or whatnot. If you have more questions, please leave them underneath this video. We will try to answer them, and also leave a like and subscribe if you like the video. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one. Have a great day.